Some call him the prize fighter. Some call him the pride of Quebec, Canada. But he doesn't care what you call him as long as you end with sir. Here's Kevin Owens.
It's every man for himself in a fatal four-way.
I can't wait to see the strategy unfold.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a powerbomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
It's been quite the journey, but now John Cena is the challenger for the title. And we have one hell of a match here. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
Oh, yeah. He's got his hands full, all right. Wow.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. Macho Man Randy Savage is one of the most polarizing figures in WWE history. Savage's macho madness captivated the world as he reached unimaginable heights as an Intercontinental Champion and WWE Champion. Great offense by Randy Savage. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Now back to the ring. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Randy Savage competed in 8 of the first 10 WrestleManias, winning the WWE Championship, 2 of them. The Macho Man later became one of the biggest names in WCW as their world champion and a member of the NWO.
Are so impactful.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
You know, when we talk about Randy Savage, remember, I go all the way back to the early 80s and Memphis with him. Randy's one of the greatest champions WWE's ever had. He was even a Macho King, although I like my crown better.
Let's just hope some
appears a cover and a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
He might be trying to take out the leg here. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch
after punch. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What an impact to the midsection.
And he failed.
Oh, what a counter. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Now that's how you stop an opponent dead in his tracks and put a beating.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And the Macho Man's reeling in pain.
Oh, yeah. Things don't look good right now for Randy Savage.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Kevin Owens looking absolutely overwhelmed.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, wow. Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. this one.
Yeah, this should be good. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. John Cena with the offense.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
This guy's just taking a risk here.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh boy, it looks like he's going for yes. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Oh my gosh, the face.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Randy Orton is going to have to improvise. Something needs to change.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Watch out!
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
You're getting the opportunity to witness another classic sack job, courtesy of the Macho Man.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. And a big reversal by the Macho Man. He's in full-on attack mode now.
These guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
Randy Savage with the offense.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This one's about heart and determination, the will to win, and leave here tonight as the Intercontinental Champion.
You know, every WWE superstar would love to be the Intercontinental Champion.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He's showing no signs of letting up.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
What a counter. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. That'll take him down in a hurry. Wow. He's still down after that. Back into the ring now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell her I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
This could do it. What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
my goodness, how is this not over? Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
What a ruthless onslaught to the...
Oh my God, what a sickening impact from that sledgehammer.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Off the top rope.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
The emotion.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He saw that one coming.
John Cena's looking to fly inside the ring now.
He needs to get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Well, we're on the move here.
He wants no... This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And a big reversal by the Macho Man.
The champ just one step quicker.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back inside the ring now. When this guy's on, look out. Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Oh!
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
This place, and now a flurry of punches.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this had been physical.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line. And a kick out of two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. He's looking at it.
The Macho Man. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, look at the emotion. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he goes for the cover.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, look at Kevin. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
Quickly into the cup with a title run.
There we go.
The Macho Man taking a few moments here to express himself. Randy Savage is full of confidence and is in full control.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh! Randy Savage is going up.
Wow, he's still down. Look out! Oh, and he eats the canvas. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. He took an incredible pounding there.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Looks like he was pinpointing the back. He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all. He's showing no signs of letting up. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
Here's the pin. Looks like this one's coming out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Right in the face.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
This match is backside. This could
now a kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Can he score the pin? One.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And he's heading back in.
Nowhere to go.
It's clothesline after clothesline.
Yeah, one would have done the trick, but this is ridiculous.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so. That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage.
Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skill. don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
We might be looking at a broken nose here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. One.
Going for an encore here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
New champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I